Good day all. I am Dr. G. Sangeeta Rao, today telling you tips to attract money and become rich. God has given all living beings basic things like food, water and space. Human beings have received an additional gift from God, that is an intellect. And using this intellect, now human beings are reaching to the moon and Mars. With intellect, humans are classified into different caste, status and nowadays wealth gives a person prestige. Humans need money to live a comfortable life, and wealthy people can live comfortable lives and can travel the whole world and enjoy all pleasures of life. To expect more money and a comfortable life is quite natural. Minimum requirement to live life is food, water and good words of advice. According to Maslow, there are different needs of human beings, like psychological, safety and security, love and belongingness, self-esteem and self-realization. To fulfill the first four needs, money is important. The inner wealth of knowledge, experience and wisdom are your true wealth. Without them, you cannot create external wealth, nor self-esteem or self-realization. So learning and increasing your knowledge is a must. Wealth is a great friend in need. To live a comfortable and respectful life in our old age, we need money. So earning money, doing hard work and saving money for future is very necessary. To live a wealthy life, one needs to know how to earn and spend money wisely. One who spends money wisely never faces money problem in life, nor ask money from anyone else. Now we will see what money is. Money is a currency we can use to buy things like food, clothes, jewelry, car, bike, etc. We should know that money is only a tool to live life and not an end. But it is a means to that end. Without money, we cannot buy food, clothes. Nowadays for water also, water meter is fixed. So we need to pay for water too. And we cannot live only on air and water. Therefore, we need to manage our money well intelligently, thinking about future uncertainty also. There are different tools for mapping our money flows that we can use. We see many wealthy people are strict and arrogant. Money creates stress and makes people arrogant, overconfident, selfish and egoist too. So many times money can bring conflict in a relationship. To earn money more and remain wealthy, we need to be humble and live with gratitude. Spirituality helps in this. Earning and wanting money is not a greed, but wanting someone else's money is greed. You need to earn money with your own knowledge and hard work. Expecting others' money, which they earn, saving and sacrificing their hobbies and luxury, is a sin. Such money never lasts long. Great Indian economist Chanakya said that one can earn money with intellect, but no one can buy intellect with money. Once you get an idea to earn money, that idea no one can snatch from you. A knowledgeable man can create wealth anywhere. He gave few tips to become rich, and those are: total negligence of monetary wealth is not a good idea, which will take you to poverty. Wealth is a natural part of family life and has to be given its due importance. One should earn money always with dharma and not by cheating or hurting other people. It will not remain with him for a long time, nor will be useful to him or her when required. Sinfully acquired wealth may remain for 10 years, but in the 11th year, it disappears. So earn wealth through honest means and hard work. People who work hard never face a shortage of money and have the passion to change their luck with their hard work. Always we need to make an emergency fund. Otherwise, we can suffer badly in emergency situations. One just sitting for things to happen does not obtain anything. Use your wealth not just for your own sake, but it multiplies if you give part of your wealth for the happiness of others and for noble cause. Our wealth is great when it helps others. Wealth is certainly the best of relations. Why is it so? Because when you have money, all relatives and friends come to you and love you. But when you don't have any money to spend on them, relatives leaves us. Even husband, wife, servants also leaves us. And when we regain our riches, slowly all relatives and friends who forsaken us starts coming to us. So, since Chanakya period, wealth is considered as the best relation and helps us when we become old and in need. One whose knowledge is confined to books and whose wealth is in possession of others cannot use both when the need arises. Therefore, don't give charge of your wealth to others. A guy who doesn't learn from his mistake is likely to repeat the same mistakes again and again. Also, it is better to learn from the mistakes of others because life is not that long to repeat the same mistakes again and again. Money should be spent according to our income and capacity. Like the udders on the neck of a goat are useless, in the same manner, the life of a person is totally useless if he has no wealth, no love, and is devoid of religion with no hope of salvation. Therefore, I am giving you here tips to increase your wealth and make your future safe and comfortable using the right path. Saving from the money earned is the best and right path. Normally, when we get money or salary, what we do, we calculate earnings and minus expenses from that, and the remaining amount we keep it as savings. With this, what happens? We go on increasing our expenses and saving goes on decreasing, and in few months we do zero savings and we get habituated with this. So every month from every income we need to save, and we should make it practice. Here is the right way to save money. You should minus savings from your income, and the remaining amount you can use for your expenses. With this, you can save a particular percentage of your income as saving every month. I will explain you here a money flow tool to know how to manage your money and expenses. From your each income, you need to divide it in 5 parts. It is mandatory to us to pay tax, so you need to save 20% of your income as tax. 15% on wealth means you spend it on your luxuries, jewelry or hobbies. 30% you can keep for general household expenses, and 30% saving for future or as an emergency fund. Remaining 5% you can give it for charity or donation. Donation and charity are noble causes, will flourish our wealth and also give us satisfaction and the feelings of being rich, because only rich people can give and poor people ask or take. For money management and its growth, I am giving here few do's and don'ts. So let's see do's. If you want to become rich and earn money, first think how to create money. For that, search 1 to 20 different ways to generate money. Then shortlist 5 of them and do research on them. And then you will come to one way with which you can earn money. Study successful people, how they make money, and learn from them. Always try to be in contact with rich and successful people and make friendship with them or work with them. Working under them, irrespective of any return, will give you long-lasting lessons, and you will get an idea how they earn money, how they increase their money and become rich, how they handle risk, etc. To lead successful and rich life, simplify your life. Think rich and feel rich. Track the additional income and feed the money. Balance income and expenses. I have mentioned it earlier. Now we'll see don'ts, what you should not do. Overspending may kill you, so have control on your expenses and follow disciplines on expenses. Credit cards are a trap and gives you stress and health issues. Stop using credit cards or perish with credit cards. Stop habit of asking money to others who don't have that luxury for fulfilling your luxury. Instead of spending money on branded things, save it as emergency fund against future calamities. One should wear ornaments according to one's financial capacity. Taking loans and wearing ornaments one should avoid. You can save money and make ornaments and enjoy it. To become rich and successful, we need to follow a few daily rituals. We need to get up daily between 5 a.m. to 6 a.m. Waking up at Brahma Muhurta is a sign of your awakening, and God showers you positive energy and guides you on the right path. Once you get up, keep your right hand palm on your head and say Matru Deva Bhava, Pitru Deva Bhava and Acharya Deva Bhava, and then splash room temperature water on your closed eyes and face. Then you can do your yoga, exercise, meditation, etc. Whichever you practice, daily we should give at least 1 hour to self. Then start your daily routine. Sleep early in the night. Before sleeping, you can imagine and dream that you have earned huge money and enjoying luxury and you are rich. You should feel that you are rich, and the same when you get up in the morning. This little difference will change your life. Getting up in the morning at 5 a.m. instead of 7 a.m. makes a big difference. You live life 2 hours every day more than others. Daily 2 hours means monthly 60 hours and yearly 720 hours means 60 days means 2 months more than others you get. And this is the mantra to become successful and rich, given by Swami Sukhabodhananda. Humble person gets success fast. Success of a person depends on his behavior with another person. Therefore, one has to be cautious about his or her own behavior. Wealth increases your confidence. Therefore, one has to spend money wherever necessary and save for the future always. Successful people always work hard and have faith. People who is lazy and postpone the work can never get success, and also Goddess Lakshmi runs away from such person. Therefore, laziness is the biggest enemy in becoming rich. One needs to boost their own confidence and remove negativity from the mind and start working with new hopes. Your wrong habits never make you successful and rich, so keep away from them. Always help others in need and donate for noble cause, which always makes you giver and richer. Rich people are givers and not takers. So to become rich, first stop asking money to others. Take help from successful people and do hard work to earn money. Save for future and progress towards becoming richer and richest person. I wish you all happy and wealthy life ahead. Shubhamastu.